to my channel. So today, as you can see from the title, I will be doing a fashion try on video featuring none other than Secret Boutique. Woohoo! You guys already know, I mean, if you guys didn't know, I do own Secret Boutique. We are basically an affordable, trendy clothing boutique or online boutique with, like I said, really great pricing. If you haven't had the chance to check us out on our website, definitely do so. I will leave the link in the description box below, and I also have a discount code, of course. It's just LoveManda. Cadence, wanna join us? It's just LoveManda with double E as usual. And
hi,
let's just go ahead and get started. Actually, before we get into the Secret Boutique haul, I do want to talk about Ubra. You guys already know that I've partnered up with Ubra so many times, but that's because I truly do believe in their product. You guys know I have mommy boobs that droop down low, so they honestly don't really look that good in bikinis, and I feel sad about that. But Ubra came out with their swimsuit line, or bikini line, whatever, and they sent me their new color, which is the olive one. And if you guys know me, you would know that I love olive, and I am actually the first person, I'm actually the first person to receive this new olive color, and the first person to be reviewing it for you guys. So I'm really excited. Whenever you receive your box from Ubra, they always come in another box like this that says Ubra right here. I really truly love their packaging. It comes with some tissue paper and the bra. Well, this is the bathing suit top. It's wrapped in a plastic bag like so, and it tells you what size you are there. And then also the bottoms are individually wrapped in this little bag with the, you know, the zippy thing. So the bathing suit top looks pretty much like the bra. It has the little clasps back here. It has three little holes for the clasps. And then, of course, there's signature hearts. The felt things that will keep the bra stick on your boobs and not move around. And of course, it has the adjustable straps right here to make your cleavage look closer together and appear larger. And then it has the little hooky thing right here. Hooky thing. You guys, I do not know words like for these things, okay? That's why I just make up my own. And then it's a halter, so you can adjust it. You can just tie it up however you want, or you can wear it strapless as well. And how cute is this olive color, though? I really, really love this color. So stinking cute. As always, I have a $10 off coupon code for you guys. It's just right over here, and I will also leave it down in the description box below. So be sure to check that out and let me know if you guys have purchased from them or you guys are planning on purchasing from them. I will also show you guys how my boobs look in a normal bikini and compared to the Ubra bikini. All right, guys, so this is what the olive bikini looks like. Oh my gosh, I'm seriously in love, you guys. I am in love. I have not seen my boobs look like this in a bikini in a long time. Okay, Ubra, we see you, girl. And this is what the bottoms look like. You can wear it regular down here, for example. But I like to pull it up a little bit more for the mid-rise high-waist look. This is what it looks like. This is our max one shoulder top, and it is so comfy, very, very stretchy. And I am also wearing, hi Cadence, our new Judy bell bottoms. How cute, you guys. since I'm short, I do have to wear heels with these. And for heels, I am wearing our Jessica clear heels in black. I think we are completely sold out, or we have probably a couple more left in stock for the Jessica heels. But yeah, this is what our second outfit is looking like. And I love these pants because they just make me look so tall, and I am super short, so makes the booty look good too. Alright guys, so next up I have another bell bottom pants for you guys. This top right here is called the Molly top. It is one size but very, very stretchy. And then for the bell bottoms, these are called the Jocelyn. So if you're more like of a shorter girl like myself, I would recommend these Jocelyn ones, because you don't have to wear heels with these. But if you want, obviously you can still wear heels. I am wearing size small, and like I said, it is also high-waisted like the other ones and super comfy, but it is a lot shorter than the other ones. So if you are taller, then I would recommend you getting our Judy bell bottoms, which is the one I showed you guys before, or our Abby ones. And if you guys are more short like myself, then definitely go for the Jocelyn bell bottoms. Oh, and I paired it up with our Sammy sandals in white. You can't really tell, but it's what it looks like. And look at Katie's little toes. So for this next outfit, I have our new wrap top on. This is what it looks like. With our Toby mom jeans. I am wearing size 1. And our new Yvette heels. How cute! The heels are like not too short and not too tall, and they are so freaking comfy. And they are so comfy, you guys. Alright guys, so I still have the same jeans and shoes on, but now I am wearing our new Maya button top. This is what it looks like. Off the shoulder with some faux buttons.
Damn girl. Sexy as fuck.
Rex in his commentary.
Oh shit, you're
thank you, babe. Alright guys, so for the next one, we are going to be moving on to dresses now. This is probably one of my favorite dresses that we carry right now. How cute. I hope you guys can see the details, but there's like a scrunchy part right here. And then ruffles around here. And you can wear it like this, like normal. Or if you like off the shoulder stuff, you can also wear it off the shoulder like so. This dress is only $15.99. We have it available in charcoal as well, but it seems like the black is way more popular. So we've been restocking the black like 3 times already. And we still have all sizes available because we actually just restocked that today. And I paired it up with our Maria sandals in black, which we've restocked so many times, and we just restocked today again. And this is only $13.99. And like I mentioned, you can use my code to save some Della Della bills. So this is what this outfit looks like. Alright guys, second to last, we have this super cute Jamie floral dress. It comes in black and navy. I am wearing the black, obviously, as you can see. Ooh, I love this dress so freaking much. I'm actually saving this dress for my cruise getaway with Rex. Ooh, look at this. So it has like this crunchy part right here. I don't know if you guys can tell, and then like a little slit. And then this part right here is like loose. And it's cute and mini, but not super mini. And you can also pull it down a little bit more too if you want, you see? If you want it a little longer. Like I said, we have this available in navy as well. And I am pairing this up with our crystal clear heels. We are selling out of these though, so if you like these, I better get them. So cute, right? I love this dress, so obsessed. So for the last outfit, I have our Kylie set. It looks a little bit red-orange on the camera, but in person it's just true red. So as you can see, it comes with a tube top. It's ribbed, and it also comes with the little midi long skirt. Definitely a Kardashian vibe. Super cute. I'm wearing size small. Fits true to size. And yeah. Again, I'm wearing my crystal clear heels. Okay, guys, so that's it for this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you guys want more of these kinds of videos, then let me know in the comments down below. And leave your video suggestions down there as well. Thank you so much for watching. If you're new, don't forget to subscribe. I love you guys all so much. And I'll see you guys. Lipstick. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.